that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions the lights are not all on upstairs. But we're talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era.
One of all.
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty, but hold, a lovely maid I see. Rags cannot hide her gentle grace. Alas, she is more fair than thee.
Alas for her. Reveal her name.
Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony. Skin white as snow.
Snow White.
I'm Evie, the Queen. This magic mirror, the one that used to be my closest friend, start telling me that Snow White is the most beautiful lady in my kingdom. Everybody thinks I'm cold, cruel, and extremely vain, and obsessively desires to remain in the fairest land, because I use this black magic to transform myself into an old woman to give an innocent apple to my lovely.
And that he will carry me away to his castle, where we will live happily ever after.
Fine, fine! Now take a bite. Don't let the wish grow cold.
Oh, I feel strange.
Our breath will still.
Run, friend, run!
Run? Why should I run?
Why should you run? Could it be possible that you don't know who I am?
I know you all right. You're Shere Khan.
Precisely. Then you should also know that everyone runs from Shere Khan.
I'm Shere Khan. I represent the Order and the Guardian of the Jungle's Law. I like to eat humans. I'm a little bit afraid of fire. I want to harm Mowgli, and everybody is afraid of me. But the truth is that what I'm trying to do all the time is to protect the rest of the animals from the humans.
You can fool them, but you can't fool me.
I'm the one who saw your future. I saw what you'd become. Use the red flower. Use it on me like your father did.
Look there, he goes. Isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, he's so, oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart. I'm hardly breathing. He's such a...
and buffoon. Everybody thinks I'm selfish and vain because I only care of myself, my glory, my status. But what can I say? I'm the best of the world. I will continue fighting against beast or whoever else which tries to distance beauty from me, because I'm pretty, pretty soon.
What do you think?
She's in love with me, like every girl around this
world. Call me!
No! You can't do this!
Poor Belle. It's a shame about your father.
You know he's not crazy, Gaston.
I might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding. If...
If what?
If you marry me.
What?
One little word, Belle, that's all it takes.
Never.
Have it your way.
Belle? Go of me!
My father's not crazy, and I...
Shall have the honor, no, the privilege to go forth and rescue the lovely Princess Fiona from the fiery keep of the dragon. If, for any reason, the winner is unsuccessful, the first runner-up will take his place, and so on and so forth. Some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I am willing to make. The tournament begin!
Lord Farquaad. Everybody thinks I'm a greedy and cruel person because I wanted to become the king of my land. Duloc is a place for real people. That's why I banished all the fairy tales characters and torture some of them, like Genji, the gingerbread cookie. Even though they think I'm not the right person to be the king, I'm really honest and faithful to my words. A very good example is, for example, when I returned back Shrek. So I'm...
Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
You're a monster.
I'm not the monster here. You are. You and the rest of that fairy tale trash poisoning my perfect world.
I'm the owner of Neverland, but a little guy known as Peter Pan thinks it... He thinks it's his. We have been discussing about it for a really long, long time. Well, one day, he just took one of my hands to feed a crocodile called TikTok. That's why they used to think that I'm cacophonous, but please, Aveline can never be afraid of anything.
Ah!
that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on upstairs.